recording, so if I turn it off, now that everything should look fine. That first episode might look a little weird, but everything should look fine now.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Spider-Man? Yeah, me too. Open it.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
Nice cover.
How's it looking?
Okay.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
I've unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Thank you. Come back here and you've unlocked more suits, or if you want to switch your current suit.
Head up down for part two of this amazing gift.
All right.
This is only
I love
half
that trumpet
present.
Sound.
Well, what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show?
Yes.
The guy's a masochist.
Yes.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
All right.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Oh, dude, I want podcasts. Dude, give me podcasts. That's all I want.
Place.
It's a nice hologram.
Like set up a lot of gear.
It's awesome. And here it is. Start the challenge. Combat.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation.
Excellent.
Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Uh-huh. Perform air launch. I've done that before. The tap to punch him in the air.
And now a personal favorite. The swing kick.
The swing kick. I need to use this more. X to jump, hold
this
the swing.
Tech is next gen.
Especially if
with
you're on a
right
roof
parts,
like this.
But I can make it portable.
Analyzing hostile combat. Another peace fighter skill, disarming.
Hold triangle to disarm. Yep.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah!
Yeah!
No. Bless Peter Parker!
Now let's combine these two moves.
Let's combine the two moves. Disarm and swing kick. Air launch. Yank!
Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, sounds they make are hilarious.
He is something else. Yeah.
Tactical balance.
Yeah.
Think fast.
Venom smash.
All right, I'm feeling this. Think fast.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form practice. Air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Target has been challenged.
Finish him.
Nice. Get him.
Oh. Too much excitement. Too much excitement.
And that's the bingo.
Oh no.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
You all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear! Gonna make a bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Oh my.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
These guys are see-through.
Specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For them, instead of a ugly, dry, oh, nice mask. Wait, that's your
quip. That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
That's not a quip. That's just a straight up burn. Oh, I love this the combat here in Spider-Man. Love it.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
System error.
Circuit AO15.
Kernel panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh, yeah. These are the challengers. The challenges. I like it.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge? Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Press me. Go.
Alright. So now, with a game like this, it's going to be the constant challenge of where do I end these episodes with, because this... You could play this game, you know, for 10 hours in a row, and there's no good stopping point, so... I'm going to choose this as a stopping point before we start our next level. Even though this is going to be a shorter than the first one, but there we are.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
You got it.